mysterious journey.
Six, yes. Alright. So, as I said last time, I did give it a try yesterday. It's 105, and I did die a few times. The try right there is how many times you died. So, it took me an hour, 5 minutes-ish. Go nice and clear. DT, where's the letters that I use all the time? Alright. I'll go as soon as I press here, even though I need to change the disk. I'm pretty sure that's the way we should do it. If not, I'll get it rerun, or retimed, sorry. 3, 2, 1. Now waiting, saving. There we go, that's switching the side. And we're off. Alright, so this one I can't shoot yet. I'm about to get that right here. I can't run with momentum yet. There's a lot of walking. That's not too loud. There we go. Hello, Rebel. How are things sounding? Shot off there. Perfect one to land on top of him. Just getting up and out of the way. And not worried about points, so. Ah, missed it. Don't want to wait there too long. Can't jump right away because you'll hit the scorpion. There. Oh. Just kind of watching that dragonfly. Jump over that guy. Jump over this one. Cross this way. There we go. And there's two of them in the Japanese version. This is not too hard because I'm not going too fast yet. That's when I can wait and just jump over again, because I'm not running, but it also doesn't give you a star there. Big long jump there, don't have to worry too much. I thought I was going to land on him. One more? Nope. This is where I've mentioned before that it differs. I'm going to start collecting these stars now. I'm definitely going to be needing life. Doing this to run away. And forgot what's next. Thought I was on the second stump here. And until I start getting the routing and everything down for it perfect, I'm gonna be grabbing extra stars and everything else. Dodge that guy. There's a snake. coming. Oh no, snake. Alright, get over this guy here. Big jump. And now the bees will just kind of swarm in a moment. There we go, in that one. And then they fly off in their normal direction. So that was a bit slower. Let's see if I remember anything. Nope. That was easily figured out. I'm at the backtrack, aren't I? Yeah, I am. One thing is, I don't need to.
Oh, man.
These snakes. I remember there was something I was supposed to do, and it was that. Go shoot through those ones. And go over. I'm supposed to fall into it. There we go. Now in this one we fight Splinter. There we go. Yeah, anytime I get a chance I'm going to be actually going for life. There's a possible, let's say, death warp it is. Oh, something there on that one. I know I'm supposed to be going around. So, yeah. Let's cross this way. Yeah, shooting through would be a straight shot. I do want to go here because I'm going to go up and grab the money after I take down a Splinter here again. Ooh. And yes, I'm going to be getting that moon. Most importantly is I'm not going back through that door. Straight all the way down, if I remember right. There we go. Bit faster. There we go. The next one, I believe, is the one that had the possible death warp. And it just, because it killed me. And I kind of already picked everything, so I was able to go a different direction. I don't know how viable it is, really, though. Is there another dragonfly? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, we're good. There we are. I know it's just, you know, just a little bit of, health that I was missing. There we are. But I do know it matters. And I'm gonna be trying my best to get those signs where I really do think I need them, because again, it's very easy to die in this one. So far, not too bad, but when I get a little bit further, there's going to be a lot of actual water to fall in, and that's an instant death for Hal, because we all know Hal can't swim. This one coming in here. Worst time in the world to get an itch on my forehead and go continue. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Those are the words I need. That's when I come back all the way across. This may look familiar, but I'm not going so fast, so... I think you can still jump up there. Don't know if I have. Couple of times I've actually tried it. See those things going behind there? It kind of throws you off because you can't shoot them because they're protected for some reason. So you're trying to dodge that as well as these bats. Timing of it is perfect. Hence why I want to make sure I'm getting as many stars and everything as possible. 2000. What's that? It's really weird going at a standard pace. There we go. Did I get him? There we go. A little bit faster on that one, too. Supposed to be doing. Okay, so go through there. Yeah, this was the one, because I remember... I can jump up with that. Oh no, I'll try to go into you. And hit it with my head once I get the helmet. Beetle here. That's gonna give me enough points to go over that to 10,000. Where are you? Oh, I have a key. Yep, they're using cover. That was happening. Forgot I had a key. So I'm gonna say on the last time I went through, and there's no point. I've been trying to save up for that. Something, there it is. And oh, through, don't follow me. Good. Nothing breakable here. If I remember right. Except right here, but there's the... what is it called? And since I don't have a key this time, and I remembered. There we go. There we are, and... I believe this is right. That's fine. Do I have a key? Yes, there's one here. Don't know is that if it's just faster to go this way or to die, continue, do all of that. through there, because I think it's here. Before I jump down. Yeah. So maybe about the same amount of time instead of death warping. Maybe it's on the left side. Nope. I guess there is not a moon. Okay, so now we're gonna go down to the next level. I think vitality is okay. See, on this one you can do that it keeps your momentum, that doesn't just drop you straight down. Then I'm going fast enough to jump here to make this jump without. Nothing. Thought there was gonna be something. Let's see if I can make this jump. Points over there. Whenever an enemy can't move, it gets you points. So if they get stuck in one by one, that's just free points. It's basically free high score. And going slower actually makes it easier to jump, but it doesn't look so cool. Again, I can't go fast just yet. I should be getting it right now. Okay. This exists in the American release. Other one. It was a part 2 or something. Which would be kind of cool. Yet is an SOS. Don't believe. Okay, where was it? Don't believe there's any before this. That bat's coming after me. It's one more bat with the. How did that hit me? Snake here. This one, there's no water, so I don't really have to do that, but practice makes perfect. Oh, man, you're supposed to fall on me. Wow, there. What am I at? 5,500. I'm trying to see if I can get hit over there. Life. 300 more. And it's gonna be 100 more. Hopefully. I've died right there in that water on the other one. So I was that close to the castle. It was pretty funny when I realized it. Okay, so jump over this guy. There we go. Oh, that's right, I can shoot strike through. Yes, and then right here. Really hit me in the air. Get this, backtrack a little bit. There we go. I'm shooting out of habit to try to go faster, and I'm just walking. There we are, pretty much full life. Something's gonna happen here, and this is now the find faster boots. You find faster boots and need this symbol. That can be shot or jumped against. And these ones do make you run, which I like. And I had the speed in the, American version release. Wow. There it is. Thought it was a little bit further. There's gonna be a couple of those in this one, which is nice. There we go. Faster still. Hurt too far. And at this point, I'm just jumping over. I can shoot my way all the way through the bottom there, but that's, you know, an instant death. I'd rather just, you know, shoot over this. Okay, full life. This one, they'll kind of circle around you. And, you know, really make sure that you take damage. I should have gotten the... What is it called there? Darn it. I do that every time. Ooh. Next mini boss. There we go. Allows me to get the knowledge. Through here. And gets me my path out of here. There we go. To the left. Just beat it. Did not think I was gonna kill them. I was already, you know, stopping myself. Oh. So, 7,600. Remember that guy this time. And this guy too, so... jumps. Bit on life. I thought there is. I'm pretty sure there was another bat. Thankfully, there's no enemies or anything there, but having to concentrate on that. Oh, my goodness. There we go. Yeah, and you have to do it through the top. You can't shoot the bottom. It's one block out of your way. Oh, man. Pretty sure I was holding on to jump, but... it's fine. I will take that because I need it. Nope, nothing here. Oh, man. I'll take the score from you then. Soon I'll be able to just bypass those because I know what's coming up. I'm knowing what I do need, what I don't need. I was shooting. Get out of cover. I tried to jump to the left, or to the right, but it kept the same direction. There we go. Went to land on him. Load up. Silly me. So wondering why I was able to do that. I forgot that I need to grab that key to go in here. And to the left. And I'm gonna go right back into it. And jump over this. Thankfully I have a... let's do this, come on. Here. Gotta backtrack a little bit. I'm going for that. Hopefully I make this jump. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Go back this way. One of the most annoying fights in this one. We got about good 3 shots in there. So once he takes a hit, or he hits you, it feels like he just runs away and there's not a way to really follow him. Fighting them on stairs would be perfect. Speaking of, you know what, there's not a moon anywhere nearby. Now this one just through. fastest one, which is good. Yeah, the salt, it exists in this one too, probably a little bit more than the other one. Oh, come on. Okay, now I'm gonna have to go after this, because my life is blinking. Whoa. Slow here, because those bats, if you're running full speed, full tilt, they will hit you. And it will frustrate you one hit right after another, somewhere in the middle of the right. Oh well. Get away from me. Just like the other one, just reversed for the American. Oh, I thought there was a snake. So we gotta push no matter what. And gotta jump and get lucky there. To find that. Let's see, there's a lot more things here. There we are. We'll be using the star. You lose a lot of momentum in there, but that's fine. You make it up with it everywhere else. Oh, a shot. That'd be helpful. Doing that one. Oh, man. Oh, come on. There. No, I slipped off. That's the momentum I'm talking about, that it's faster in the Japanese version. I was doing pretty good there. Here. Okay, I don't know what happened to momentum there. I'll just run through them this time. This is just trolly. So I go straight forward right there. Right here, if I jump down, that guy hits ya. Like, guaranteed hits. There's not any other enemies or anything else. There we go. Nope, about there. Good. Still going a little bit faster. And that bat just sneaks up out of nowhere. No other reason for him to be there except to hit you. Reason for that, any of that to be there, except to troll you. to the actual instant death water. It's Castle 5. May look familiar. There we go. It's like I've had a lot of practice on this particular castle for some reason. Now, with this one, I have to fight him over here. Oh, really? I was ducking. Oh. And now there is no key, so made it through. No. Oh my goodness. On the last one, I died right there. Other times I've tried, I die right there against that one. So I was 100% expecting to die. Oh, that was terrible. There we go. It looks a little bit better. Double score there. There's nothing inside of there. Go through here. First SOS of the game. Oh. Nearly missed it. What am I at? 6,900. I completely forgot to be jumping in this entire game until right now. Should have gone through the top. There's no reason to go through here. Except if I wanted to be swaggy there, but nope. Do my best to save it, and it's not even for the next castle. It's in between the castle. It's a couple of pretty hard jumps. Got all those. Difference is here, I do have a key, so I don't have to worry about the dragon there. There we go. To the right. I think I will get the magic crystal, just remembering that Oni I was fighting just yesterday. It's a lot more difficult. Thought that was something other different jump. Come on. Thought it was one of those spring jumps. I think the spring jump's here. There it is. Okay, let's go. Jump. I don't know how I was standing on that cloud. Good. So if I die, I go back there and I don't have to worry about all that other stuff there, which is fine. Okay. SOS, which is one of the reasons I wanted it. I did not know there was a skull there. So I've always just ran and made that jump. Just like usually by the skin of my teeth, I just didn't remember what was coming up. So next time I'm going full tilt, I'll get it. Oh man, did not notice that he jumped up there. Well, it's not even worth it. I saw that bat coming from the left and I panicked. And am I gonna get full health here? Yes, I am. This is one of the cooler things. Same thing. There we go. Can I land on him? Yes. Good. Nope. Nope. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Wow. Didn't know there was a... this time. And come on, come on, come on, come on, shoot all of these ones. Jump. I do not need it this time. If we just try to run right in there, he hits you still. Come on. Like, that's the spot I want to save the SOS for, but... I just used it. I don't even think there's a... Oh, man. I did that last time. I did that the first time. Okay, there we go. He wasn't there last time. Excuse me. Maybe if I jump to the left and then to the right. Oh my goodness. How is not a smart man? That's all I was trying to do. See? But it has to be an SOS for it to be worth it. And I thought it was coming over there. There we go. I know for a fact I've shot every single one of those blocks. How about now? How about no? See? How is not doing good. Goodness. Stomp on him. Okay. So you gotta run at it. And just do it that way. I mean, I'm pretty sure I tried that the first time, but maybe I was off by like a frame or something. Really? Stuff we gotta deal with on this third level. This one is just fun though. Come on, kill that guy. There we go. There we go. This one you have to know that it's here. Dragonfly does exactly what you think it does. Hits you just at the right time. That snake comes out of nowhere. Land on him, yes. And that's the next part. Oh. The anxiety is going to keep getting worse. Unfortunately. There we go. I think I just come to like this part so much because I had to do it so often. Doesn't look that hard, but you're trying to make sure you bounce and shoot at the right time. Okay. Man, if I could keep the SOS from the other castle all the way to the next castle, I'd be very surprised. To go through this way, but that guy comes running at you. So do these other ones. Someone that no. Okay. Certain things you just don't run across anymore. do you normally feel like you should be able to? How did he not get shot by any of that? Okay. Alright, so I'll continue here, but first... Jump higher, come on. I do believe this one's a little more necessary than the first one. Come on. Oh, that was a little bit late. Come on. Don't know what that was. This one, I do have to do it, but it's so weird because the last thing is the Superman cape. Oh, that was off. Superman cape stops you from losing the vitality from just time. There's nothing in there in this one either. Little bit different, but essentially the same thing. Oh no. Come on. Get that guy. Again. Oh, goodness. Goodness. A little bit different. Forces you to go to the bottom, but it does give you that at the end if you know where it's at. Oh, come on, big jumps. There we go. I don't remember if there's an exit. Like the shortcuts. Okay. Now I'll go to the left. Exact same maze. Thankfully. Key is in a slightly different location, but essentially the same exact thing. Pretty sure I can still do the jump, grab, and come back. There we go. Where are you? Is it closer to here? It's closer to here. Forgot, I don't need that key. Weird place to put it. I can go through the above door. Then fall down in there. That's it. I did it in, wow, 54:44. Side A.